Philadelphia City Council met remotely today to discuss the fiscal year 2021 budget. City Solicitor Marcel Pratt was asked about civil rights cases involving the police department.
The number of cases have gone down. So in 2014, we had about 270 cases, federal cases filed against the city involving the police department. Last year, 2019, that was about 138 cases.
City Council is also expected to hear today from Police Commissioner Danielle Outlaw.